came to a funny conclusion, though.
I realized how selfish I was. And,
felt like I was losing dear friend. I know that may not sound like the right thing to say, but I moved around a lot when I was little. I never knew what it was like to have, you know, real true friends until I met Rose and Lavinio. So today I'm a bit upset, but I'm also very, very happy. Very extremely proud of you, man. You know, I'd like to ask God to bless Roland and Lisa as they enter a beautiful new life together. Lisa, if the boy get out of control, son got a headlock for him.
Nah.
We ain't laughing. But to our parents, you know, we love y'all. Thanks for all the love. And to the two boys, two grown men who mean the most to me. You know, I'm never gonna forget the times that we had. I look forward to the future. And I love y'all. Y'all are my brothers. So, let's do this one for the wood. Where it all started.
The wood.
Alan Taylor, Omar Epps, and Richard T. Jones.
Would you swallow white fried wine? Or Tina Turner? Would you holler at outside and ask enough?
Right here, I've watched Just Good from 1999. So, yeah. Good, so yeah.